Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Nick, surface will be a combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're...
What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, rookie.
What's the matter, rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie. Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
Take your time. Look around slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. Alright, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to a heads-up display. You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it.
BG-386. Not quite a home away from home, the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Weyland-Yutani. Building better worlds. BG-386. Not quite a home away from home when the company staked its claim.
Thank you.
Coming, Rookie. You still breathing? Good. Okay, Rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power breaker. Good. Now give it a moment. Then turn it back on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system. What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter. Get out of there. Regroup with the others. Nearby. Drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. picking up movement ahead of you, and it ain't friendly. I'm locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marla. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here. Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Rookie.
Rookie, they got the music off, so they must be near. Check the next floor. On your HUD.
Yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it. Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
I've got readings.
Let's move.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Multiple contacts! Sentry's running hot! They're at the pressure door!
Rookie, get down those stairs! Your guard down.
Echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Hey! I think I can squeeze the boat! Come over!
Ah!
What the hell's going on?
everybody, get back to the dropship on me point.
This place is going to hell.
Rookie, the sewer system runs underneath the entire colony. Follow the sewer tunnel back to the garage. Do it, Marine. You can wash the shit off in orbit.